We've got test rugby at its very best on Saturday in Sydney, with the Lions taking on Australia in the last test. Winner takes all. This is exactly what test rugby should be, with two world-class teams pitted against each other. So much on the line, so many subplots, one of them being Kirtley Beale's search for redemption. Robbie Deans' job on the line, I think, here as well. And Gatlin looking to be the first Lion coach in I don't know how long to win a series. I wish every test series was like this. What we have at the moment in the Rugby Championship is a watered-down product. The rivalry between the Bucks and the Blacks, the biggest in rugby in my view, has lost its edge. The result doesn't really matter anymore. You move on quickly because there's always next week. In a perfect world, I'd like to see the All Blacks play the Springboks every 2 years. But that's highly unlikely to happen. Money rules the game, and that fixture is a massive money spinner. But back to the issue of the Sydney test. I think the Wallabies are going to take this one. They've got all the momentum with them. The Lions have suffered some serious injury blows, especially to Sam Warburton, who's a massive loss to them. I think the Wallabies are going to take it, giving Warren Gatland his own Ian McGeoghan moment. I just wonder whose shoulder he's going to cry on.